Recently, OPPO released its next generation of the Find X series, the OPPO Find X6 Pro. It is a stunning camera system and good performance. But that's what we're going to talk about today. ChargerLAB will focus on its charging performance. It adopts a dual cell battery with a capacity of 5000 mAh. It also supports 100 watts super flash charge and 50 watts wireless charging, which can be charged to 50% in 10 minutes. The 100 watts super voltage charger inside the box still adopts USB-A port. Modulates VCBA-JACH. It can reach 100 watts output at an input of 200 to 240 volts, and it only reaches 80 watts output at an input of 100 to 130 volts. The charging cable can support 10 amp. An additional pin inside the USB-A connector and the 100 watts charger can trigger the proprietary protocol. Next, let's go ahead and check its charging compatibility. Start from SuperVolt original charger. The real-time power of 100 watts charger can be stabilized at 82 watts, and the 80 watts USB-A charger can reach 65 watts. Even if we move to the USB-C charger, the test result is almost the same, at around 65 watts. Except for that, the OPPO 67 watts and 65 watts chargers can be more than 50 watts. The peak power of all original chargers cannot reach the rated power. If we lose the original cable and have to use a third-party cable to charge it, the power will drop to 27 watts. As for the third-party chargers, the test results are pretty stable, slow and stable. Almost all third-party chargers only reach 16 to 18 watts, whether it's a high-power charger or low-power charger. So we would strongly recommend using the complete original charging kit to charge your phone, because the compatibility of third-party chargers is really bad. Well, that's the brief charging compatibility test of OPPO Find X6 Pro. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!